parked in a farmer's field near Ropley Station. This 40C set is a visitor from London Transport Heritage Group. They were sold to London Underground by BR when they came out of service on the Bournemouth line. Being fitted with air brakes, they can be operated by this locomotive, which can't hold vacuum load stock. Let's have a wander round. Quite a few point machines in stock. Thank you. The 47 has run round, and I'll go back to Medstead. I'll go to Ropley on this one. Thank you.
kick one, don't worry, I've thought it out.
On which I'm going to Oldsford. The journey back was somewhat delayed by a couple of incidents in the Newbury area.